There's a lad's gardener smack. Wonder what it's like to jack up. I'd say it's an amazing hit. Those needles, though. I've always hated needles. Even the last jab when I cut my hand, nearly made a show of myself in front of the nurse. I can get AIDS from those needles. Wouldn't be too popular.
That's the fella with the AIDS. Jeez, I totally looked a bit
wrong. I could be dead by the time I'm 20. Then I'll be sorry for all the time she gave out to me then. Bit of a high price to pay though. I'd have to keep that needle scene together. But what if I was strung out needing a fixed fat? The only needles around would have been used by lots of people. Don't fancy getting strung out anyway, puking and sweating and all. Have to keep myself well supplied. Wouldn't think I'd be much good at robbing handbags to pay for it though. That's the trouble with drugs. There's always a letdown afterwards. Not too happy lately when I don't have some of this stuff to smoke. Maybe I could deal a bit. That'd keep me well stocked. Probably get paranoid then though, looking out for the law and that. I might get caught too. You need some really heavy time for dealing. It'd never be worth it. There's the man now. He'll warn the old lad if I ever went to jail. Maybe I should knock this stuff on the head while I'm at it.